Good morning, Baldwin. My name is Robbie Miller, and I'm here with Avery Greenaway, Elena Waterick, and Tyler Bain. Today is Tuesday, April 17th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. The impossible question is, this happens on average 10 times a year in the United States. What is it? Stay tuned to find out. Are you interested in exploring in-demand careers, like working with your hands, or have no idea what you'd like to do after high school? Mr. Hoffman is taking a bus of students to New Century Careers in the South Side on April 20th. Please see Mrs. Babick for permission forms. The next general membership meeting for the BHS Special Olympics Club will take place today at 2:30 p.m. in the LGI. Please stick around after and join our discussion with the Literary Guild on the book, The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime. And as with all Literary Guild meetings, there will be cookies. Seniors, the Baldwin Historical Society is offering a $500 scholarship to a senior who has been active in service to the Baldwin-Whitehall community and has an interest in history. If you are interested, see Mr. Hall for an application. The application and essay are due back to Mr. Hall by May 10th, 2018. Now over to Elena for the weather. Elena?
Thanks, Robbie. Sunday was sunny, Monday was rainy, and now today it's snowing. The high is 39 degrees and the low is 30 degrees, with an 80% chance of snow. There will be snow showers throughout the day, so dress warm. Now back over to Avery.
Thanks, Elena. Senior athletes who have participated on a varsity team this school year and have lettered in any sport in the past 4 years will receive a senior athlete plaque. You can pick up a form in the athletic office or download the form on the athletic website at baldwinfightinghighlanders.org. Return the form to the athletic office by April 30th. Any Baldwin High School senior who will be attending a college, university, or a vocational school this fall may enter a contest to win a scholarship for one female student athlete and one male student athlete. To enter, you can pick up a form in the athletic office or download the form on the baldwinfightinghighlanders.org website. Forms must be turned in by April 30th, 2018. There will be a student council meeting today in room 102 at 2:35 p.m. Now over to Tyler for the sports announcements. Tyler?
Thanks, Avery. To start off, the varsity tennis team have an away match at North Hills at 3:30. The girls varsity softball have a home game against Mount Lebanon at 4. And finally, the boys varsity volleyball team have an away game against Bethel Park at 6. Now, back over to Robbie.
Thanks, Tyler. Today's lunch is pepperoni and cheese stromboli with your choice of milk. Today's weird holiday is Bat Appreciation Day. And the answer to the impossible question of, this happens on average 10 times a year in the United States, is someone gets the plague. That's all for the morning announcements. Only 48 days until graduation, seniors.
Tom, can you tell me what's been bothering you?
Some nights I stay awake, wondering, as a Highlander, what I could do more for my school. I feel like I haven't done enough. I feel like people see me as a joke in some ways, in the stands. I'm not really sure what to do when I don't get a response from the crowd. I lose myself in my kilt. I slowly fade away. But the sad part is, I don't know how to pull myself back out of it.
You gotta awaken your passion. That's what you have to do. Let in your family. This is your family, whether you like it or not. And you owe it to what you love. Because you know what? The right reasons, they're always the right reasons. The bonds made here, they're gonna fray with time. The people, they're gonna fade away. All the people that have ever walked on this field, they're not here. But I can picture it when I'm standing here seeing all the people, seeing you as the Highlander. And that is what regret teaches you. And regret is a wonderful teacher. You know why? Because once you get one taste of its bitterness in your mouth, your courage will always be there. And that's opportunity, Tom. This moment, I hope, is one that you'll cherish forever, because this is the moment where you made a stand. And you owe it to yourself to try, because that's what memory does for you. It's the things we love that tell us who we are.